can have an incredible idea, you can have an amazing team and a business model that makes sense, but if the market isn't ready for it, it's not gonna work. As exercise physiologists, we wanted to make it easy for a provider to practice effective lifestyle medicine. And so we've developed an electronic lifestyle record. Imagine an EMR specific to lifestyle data to minimize the cost, invasiveness, and time associated with practicing lifestyle medicine.
So we do advanced care management for primary care, ACOs, and health plans. Ultimately, what we're doing is we're guiding patients through the treatment process step by step.
We are a SaaS software development company that has created a machine learning algorithm to help individuals pick the right plan or the optimal plan for them and their families. PickWell, though, as an organization, really focused its attention on trying to personalize and address really a core issue, which is a lack of transparency of process, a lack of health literacy, and most importantly, a lack of convenience.
How do you measure success? And you have to have those conversations ahead of time, not afterwards, because what you think is success is probably a lot different than what I think is success unless we spend some time talking about it. So not only know myself, know my organization, know my vision, know the product, know the pain, know the gap, know how to measure, and then know how to partner.
How do you go about identifying, you know, which enterprise to be targeting?
We built this platform and it puts the patient first, but we also had to kind of follow the money and understand exactly who is saving the money for our product. And what was important to my company is that prior to my getting there, they were pitching and going down one trail, but the folks that were saving all the money were left out of that.
We are a digital clinical specialty patient monitoring solution. So we use technology heavily integrated with patients, connected with providers, to manage their specialty condition, focusing obviously on the drug, but their specialty condition as well.
We need to have a care manager, someone who cares about the patient, involved in the process. So we're addressing this problem utilizing technology plus the human touch, and really to make sure that people understand why they're taking the medications, not just simply to remind them to take them, but make sure they understand why they're taking the medications to be successful with those medications.
But True Clinic is really more than just a visit. So it's, yes, it's ability to connect and have your physical exam or an exam with the doctor, but it's also what happens in between visits or after the visit.
Phenomics is commercializing a digital physical exam to measure the major vital organs and tissues of your whole body.
Artificial intelligence is an agent then that can act or think humanely or rationally.
While doing things like healthcare at home may not be most ideal in a single payer system like in the UK, what about things that would actually lower costs for the whole system?
You know, innovations will transform patient cares and outcomes. It's just politically, it's quite a hot potato.
But the real need by our clients, or what our clients are most interested in, is how to do more with less. I mean, the bottom line is we're all looking at how are we going to provide more services and the highest quality services more efficiently.
Start small. If you do blockchain, always start small. It is not possible to substitute any existing processes. Find a small problem and find a small use case and create PwC first.
Winners focus on winning, and losers focus on winners.